Marion Basketball.
The Marion University Basketball Show is brought to you by AAA Roofing and Lids Sports Group.
Again, thank you, thank you, thank you to our great sponsors who make this happen. And also, we've got the big Clayton Award Center, the Circle of Honor Clayton Award Center, coming up in April. And if people want more information about that, how they can sponsor that, maybe come to the big event, Chuck Pagano and Mark Miles and the 73 baseball team, all going to be honored that night. Hit me with an email, whampton@marion.edu. Now let's talk some more basketball.
Well, this tremendous event, first of all, and great honorees.
April 22nd at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. This team this week, St. Francis, I mean, this is what you want. You want an opportunity with three games left in the regular season. Am I right, three games? No, three games.
Yes, we have three games.
Okay, I'm right.
Yeah, that's right. Although we don't really think about...
I know, you're thinking about St. Francis.
One game, yeah. Yes. And
but to have an opportunity this late in the season is what you want, right?
Well, we'd love to be out in front, undefeated in the conference, and so on. But the top, I think, four or five teams have all split so far as wins and losses. That's how competitive it is at the top. Like you said, Wesleyan has three losses. Next is Huntington and us at four. So it's just real competitive, and you knew that's the way it was going to be, and you want to be in the mix. And our guys have done a good enough job to get us there. Now, St. Francis has been at the top all year, and they're going to be a tremendous challenge. But, you know, that's what you sign up for.
See some of the numbers there. Kind of like, similar to you as far as the points per game. They give up a little bit more than you. They don't shoot the three ball very well, according to statistics. I know how coaches think about stats, but it's sometimes all we have to look at.
Well, and it doesn't matter. It's on the given day, obviously, yeah. And stats are nice to maybe analyze and, gives you a window into what you're dealing with. But on that given day, they've got good college players that you wouldn't want to allow to stand open and shoot it. And they surround two or three tremendous inside players. Fox, Cohn, they're a handful, and they scored the majority of their points when we went up there. And so we've got – and that's – I need to come up with a better game plan for our guys. Our guys will really try to execute the game plan, so we've got to come up with the right one.
I know a guy putting that game plan together a little bit is John Licklider, your son.
Yeah.
And we're going to talk to him next. We're going to take a break. And the coach's son will be coming up next, and women's basketball with Katie Gerrals when the Marion University Basketball Show continues. Stay with us.